some kind of patriarchal yes. It's like, oh, Tink picked this song too. She Tink gives all the ideas, but Tink also makes the money to pay some rent.
And I also believe in Santa Claus.
Yeah.
So actually, you know, this band, we do a lot of different stuff, but our favorite shows are the Christmas shows.
Yeah.
And we have a bunch coming up, but we thought we'd sneak one in tonight for you guys. He ever wrote and we recorded. It's on our live Christmas album. It's a great album. But it's like, it's just this.
And she has it over there. I just got it.
They're hot. They're like, you can still, they're hot. They're warm. I just unpacked them. And anyway, I just love this song. And I think, anyway, what can I say? Nothing. I'll say nothing.
So this is the last song we'll do in this set. And you know, it's kind of Thanksgiving tradition to right afterwards jump into Christmas, at least the commercial. In Slambovian, we're really into the commercial Christmas stuff. A lot of people poo-poo that thing, but we think, you know, we really believe in this, the Coca-Cola Santa Claus. It shows that, like, you know, amazing heart can invade even the most, like, money-oriented things. That's that Coca-Cola Santa Claus, whoever they paid to do that, that guy, like, was amazing. I mean, a lot of people, I'm older than most of you guys here, probably. But anyways, yeah, never mind. But this song has the Coca-Cola Santa Claus makes a few appearances in this particular song. Oh, it's called Suddenly It's Christmas.
Yeah.
Anyway,
yeah.
This was a very nice set. Thank you very much. So we'll give you this Christmas song. And then we'll see you after the break.
Is that a good level for everybody?
Okay. Good luck with this. Tink calls it, but doesn't mean we can do it. Oh, man.
In a world that's flowing with
purest of design. We've got to put on that red suit and act that lovely. Won't you please check your list twice and see if you got any hope left for me. Wish you all a Merry Christmas, man. Hoping that you find something that can flip your switch and take your heart and mind back to those days of wonder of that magic silent night when we all still believe.
We're the Slambovian Circus. We have our first.